Hello.
Hi.
What is your name?
Samiksha.
Samiksha, how old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
8 years old. What have you done here?
Krishna painting.
Krishna painting. Do you like Krishna?
Yeah.
Yeah. Who is this painting for?
I don't know yet.
You don't know yet? Yeah. Will you keep it in your home?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Very good. Okay. Do you like painting?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. How is oil painting? Have you done oil painting before also?
No.
No.
So but it was really fun.
It's really fun. Okay. How difficult is oil painting when you compare to, because I think you do something also at home, isn't it? You try to color and how is this difficult or different?
It's not that difficult. It's like normal and a little bit difficult.
And I think you also made these eyes.
Yeah, the eye icon.
Yeah. That was also only black and white that we used, but it was also difficult, isn't it? How many hours did we take? How many classes? Do you remember?
No.
No.
Because it's been a long time.
No, it's been a long time, yeah. But this one, will you remember?
I think 5 classes or 4.
No, maybe 10. Or 8. 8 classes, I think. Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, Samiksha, can you tell whether this painting was difficult? How difficult was it?
It was a little bit difficult.
Which part of it was very difficult? Do you remember anything?
Yeah, that time when I got broken there.
Yeah, and also the eyes, do you remember it was difficult? We were not getting it right for...
Yeah, and even that you...
Yes, that was also very difficult, yeah. Okay. It took a long time, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay. What do you like most about this painting?
I like the art and the waves.
The waves, okay.
And the golden.
Yeah, the color, the background that we gave, isn't it? Yeah. It's a lot of hard work, isn't it?
Yeah.
Do you remember how you made the jewels?
Yeah. It was a little bit hard.